Tania Mirza and Rohan Bopanna looked like they were in cruise control in the mixed double semi-final against Venus Williams and Rajiv Ram. The first set was closed at 6-2 and the country's second ever medal in tennis looked pretty much on the cards. But then, well, Rajiv Ram happened. Even Venus Williams couldn't believe her luck as the match was decided in a tiebreaker. India now will fight for the bronze medal on Sunday evening. What a historic day in athletics for India. In the 3000 meter steeplechase event, Lalitha Babar became the first Indian woman in 30 years to qualify for the finals of a track event. P.T. Usha last managed defeat back in the 1984 Olympic Games. And what more, Lalitha forged her way into the finals in style, smashing the national records by nearly 7 seconds. And as we wrap up day 8 of the Rio Olympics, let's just take you through the other Indian results on the day. Another day of defeats in shooting, Gurpreet Singh and Mehraj Ahmed Khan failing to get past the qualifiers of their events. In badminton, Jwala Gutta and Ashwini Ponappa exited the game without a single victory to their name. Saturday saw them lose their third and last fixture to a Thai pair they had beaten twice before just this year. And speaking of blanks, the Indian women's hockey team were thrashed 5-0 by Argentina as they too ended their campaign without a victory. And to wrap it up, a heartening story in rowing though, Baban Dattu managed to finish 15th in the single sculls event even when his mind was probably back home. His mother is currently in an ICU in an Indian hospital.